What you can see here is a fully mature, full slip melon. We're looking for good exterior color, somewhere in the straw color. You're looking for a strong blossom end. And in general, just a good, strong, firm piece of fruit with no defects. I'll go ahead and cut it so you can see the interior color. From end to end, you can see a hard green rind with full color all the way to the outer edge. You can see a good strong seed cavity,